Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
I heard someone request EOS deployment. It made me smile.
A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
I kind of like EOS. Could be Stockholm Syndrome.
Looks like Ket Machine.
Come on.
Life support levels are critically low.
More heads! Nice shot!
Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
That's it. Get ready to fight!
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the cat received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string.
now. Nice work.
Life support systems offline.
Bumpy ride getting this far. I doubt any of our vehicles were tested this hard.
We're outfitted best we can be.
I like busting dunes, getting all six wheels off the ground.
We've got targets!
Think that's it.
I've picked up readings of Nexus issued equipment.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well. Radiation within safe levels.
Think that's it?
Thank you. detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels. Life support restored.
Resonating now, probably with the vault.
A scourge site is nearby, Pathfinder. Remnant activity may be unstable.
Yeah, erosion and whatever. Let's find some tech.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run. There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out. Oops.
Damage.
Liam, when we're paired up, I notice you're often taking position close to Ryder.
Could be.
Seems like a deliberate attempt to be the one protecting him.
He's the Pathfinder.
You do that when you're out there with the others?
Not so much.
I see.